Rachel New will present to us What's the Fuss? A Non-Invasive Method to Treat Neurological Disorders.
Look around you. 1 in 3 people in the U.S. are living with a brain disorder. That number totals to 110 million people. The problem is closer to home than we may realize. Brain disorders range from a wide spectrum of diseases, from Alzheimer's and Parkinson's to mental health disorders like depression. And although we spend $800 billion per year on treatment, the therapy will fail in half of these patients due to the development of drug resistance. Currently, doctors use electrical fields to try and treat the diseased brain areas. However, since the brain also communicates with electrical signals, it is difficult to treat just the disease region without disrupting the healthy areas around it. To circumvent this problem, current treatments require open skull surgery, which is both risky and costly. Can you imagine having to undergo open skull surgery because it's your only chance to be healthy? I think we can do better. For my thesis, I am developing a non-invasive way to treat brain disorders. We do this with FUS, focused ultrasound stimulation. Now you might ask, is it ultrasound that used to get baby pictures? And you're exactly right. FUS uses the same fundamental principles as baby ultrasounds because ultrasound is just pressure waves that we can control and send through the body. And in our lab, we developed advanced technology that allows us to use these pressure waves to safely activate neurons within the disease region without affecting the healthy areas around it. So I tested the FUS system in rodents, and I was able to safely activate brain function within a specific region. And for the first time ever, I've shown that FUS can selectively activate specific types of brain cells, allowing us to deliver targeted therapy to patients. And unlike current treatments, which are either invasive or deliver short-term effect, FUS can non-invasively deliver long-term treatment effects to help provide the patients with more independence throughout their day. Given these exciting results, now we're applying FUS to humans, bringing us one step closer to helping improving patient lives. So in the not-so-distant future, we envision people managing their brain disorders with an at-home personalized FUS system that they can use as simple as brushing their teeth, as just a part of their daily routine. Because as you can see, FUS is something simple that you can put on your head, and with a couple minutes a day, you can get great treatments. And FUS will deliver non-invasive, precise, and long-lasting treatment to empower patients with safer, easily accessible, and cheaper treatment to brain disorders. So if you ask me what the FUS is all about, I would say it's a future MVP of brain disease treatment. Thank you.